Okay, another Nintendo Switch video. I will test it on the Snapdragon 732 MediaTek Dimensity 820, Snapdragon 845 and Snapdragon 865. Hold on, the first one. Poco X3 NFC. Using the adapter Type-C. No need for me to squeeze in the pawn to the controller. Wait, this. It's connected now. One Piece Pirate Warriors 3 Unlimited Deluxe Edition. Poco X3 NFC. With the games X2 Type-C. This game need at least 6GB of RAM. Even the 6GB sometime post close. Pow pow. You don't have to look at my finger while playing.
One Piece! Kai!
FPS too tiny.
Katsute, kono yo no subete wo tei ireta otoko.
Poco X3 NFC 6GB of RAM.
Yosh! Zoro wo nakama ni sasou zo!
See the graphic glitch. Freeze. Zero FPS. Now, sorry. Everything please. Freeze. I say freeze. Shut down. You are dead. Poco X3. And next. Redmi 10X. Dimensity 820. sorry, X-ray, Uncle X-ray fan out there, not enough power, all the resource. Okay, Redmi 10X. GB of RAM and 128 GB of internal storage. Dimensity 820. (laughs) 120 Hz. Pretty useless. What do you think? Not all game can be played at 120 Hz on ST732. For SGH5, not a problem. For scrolling, maybe you scroll very smooth. Well, do you scroll your phone every day, the whole day? No, 120 Hz, just a gimmick.
One Piece! Kai!
After this, Poco F1. This is Dimensity 820. The Antutu are higher than the Dragon F45. Let's see how it performs. Let's begin.
Yosh! Zoro wo nakama ni sasou zo!
At least the graphic less glitch. 1 FPS only. But the graphic not there. Very bad. Very bad. Okay. See? still running at the background. All the RAM finish. So next, clock upon F1. Snapdragon at 4-5. Okay, connect the controller. It's connected. Let's begin. Poco F1. SD845, 6 GB of RAM and 64 GB of storage. The 10X 8 GB and 128 internal. Dimensity at 20. Can Poco beat the Dimensity at 20? Let's see. In terms of color,
One Piece! Kaizu!
AMOLED screen are better. This IPS LCD not so punchy the color, even the brightness compared to AMOLED. Okay, let's begin. Poco F1.
Yoshi, Zoro, nakama ni sasou zo.
Yup. At least Poco can exit the game properly. Not bad, Poco. Okay, next. My big brother. Okay. Somebody calling me. Am I 10? Snapdragon at 65. Not even loading. Hold on, let me clear the cache. Now it's not. Can you see the Nintendo Switch logo? GB of RAM and 256 GB of internal storage. SD at 65. The emulator
is
in bad shape. At least you can see the surroundings. But the speed, not yet. Look at that graphic. Now 50 frames, 50 FPS. Very bad. Inconsistent. Yup. Yup. Okay, that's it. See? 5 GB left. 4.5 GB. Okay. That's it, my video. Next. This is the controller. I will be playing some emulator on the 9S and Poco X3 and Redmi 10X comparison. And stay tuned for the next video. Stay at home, stay safe.